for six.
We're in position. Do not abandon the bridge.
Minka, come in.
Enemy unit.
No mission on the shooter so far. Out.
We need more guys here.
Cowboy, we're in business.
What?
And suddenly the hunter becomes the hunted.
Hey, I need a hand now,
boy. I'm re-bitching. Man, kitchen area is clean.
Got 5x5, Drifter 6, come in.
We've got an intruder killing people.
Spread out, Alpha Team. You know what to do.
This reminds me of Black Ops in Pakistan.
Stay in formation and quit your bitching.
Understood.
Let's go.
Look out!
Weapons hot.
Kitchen is clear.
Over.
Okay, let's sweep the area. We need more men.
We need a doctor here.
Thank you.
Arm up. Clear. Requesting backup on my 12.
Are you a chicken, McFly?
Bring the principal to safety.
Come on, you read.
Here we go again.
Cover the area's rear. Check your corners. Go.
Enough with the monkey business. You are trespassing on private property.
That's it, sir. You can't go there.
I don't have time for this. You need to follow me.
Hold it. Right there.
I'm gonna...
Wait,
where's the
cover?
Find a target.
Any intel on the possible suspect?
Negative on the visual.
He's in the bar!
Alpha team, suppressive fire! Let it rip!
Understood!
Target is lost. I repeat, target is lost.
back. It's over.
All clear. Standing by.
Too late to evac. We're losing the moment.
He's in the barn.
Move to a better vantage point now.
What's our status?
All clear, standing by. All clear, sir.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47. That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment. That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
You there? Excuse me.
Put down!
Contact! Spread out!
We're looking for an arm. Come on.
Hey!
That's it!
for your moment and take him out!
Take him out! Suspect is messing around in the garage.
Looks like the corridor is clear.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Hey, you didn't hear me. Sir?
Herb's gone.
In here.
It appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body, or something equally convincing.
Mossad'da.
Plot thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Some kind of network. Power plants. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Found something.
Sodas? But that would mean Providence has infiltrated ICA. And Eric Sodas is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Client?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually. I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.